Claude the Bearded Man, Chris Eccleston. He plays a mentor to Peter. Peter, who's lost, you know, he's kind of been beat up by all of his abilities. And you see in the last episode, 11, before the break, he's physically worn down, goes into kind of a state of shock with all the abilities just bombarding him. And Chris's character serves as a mentor, a bit of a Yoda to his Luke Skywalker, which is cool.